Hey Joey, Twist wants to know, how would you describe your dream girl?
My dream girl? I like low-maintenance girls. High-maintenance ladies just don't work for me. Unfortunately, my schedule is so busy. I need a girl that understands me and that, you know, can accept what I'm doing and is hopefully a fan. Unfortunately, I'm so busy, the only time I have social interaction with females is at meet and greets at shows. So ladies, you never know, I'm single and ready to mingle.
And what's the first thing you notice about a girl?
Eyes. I think eyes tell a huge story about a girl. You can find out so much by just looking at their eyes.
Perfect. Thanks, Joey.
Thank you.